Gerrard who found Brown, and he finds Hanbury, and they go wide with Runciman, who goes inside one. Good work in defence from Bateman.
Points in this game. You also don't imagine that Widnes will be in the top four at the end of the year.
Oh, he's away! He's got Runciman in support! He's got Runciman in support! And Charlie Runciman will get... Sam Powell, they're in the Widnes quarter with Smith again, and now it's Bateman. Showing their resilience, showing, oh, he got the ball away, he caught possession of Runciman. That's not in Sean Wayne's power. Heron Meyer, the Widnes crowd behind those sticks, urging their side on. It's with Brown, it's now with Hanbury. Here is a chance for Stephen Lyon. He's over in the corner. Metres away, another kick wide from Kevin Brown, looking for Runciman this time, finding Runciman. Here's a try once again for Stephen Meyer. Well, they are kicking Hull to death. Kevin Brown is anyway. Lloyd White to Mellor to O'Carroll. Hanbury gets away from big Frank Pritchard, fires the pass wide to Runciman. Oh, it goes around.
We are boys. Go.
Okay,
two four.
Five!
Boom!
Four, wait, go.
Clear.
It's an offside. Three!
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Matty Smith, he then drops it off to Talima Tautai. Tautai into the throat of Houston. Four black shirts come in and bring him down. This is the last one then.
If he had his time again, he'd probably kick that a little bit longer.
So Wigan coming forward here in Matty Smith.